With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. Let us try to solve the given problem. So the given problem simply states that we have to choose the correct alternative from these four options. Now, the option number one states when a plane polarized light, right? So the light is plane polarized, passes through a polaroid. It changes its nature to linearly polarized. Now, let us try to analyze the first statement first. So for that, we need to draw a simple diagram. So you can see here, I have drawn a diagram. Now this diagram will give you very clear understanding of this statement. Now this is unpolarized light, right? So this is unpolarized light. In an unpolarized light, now the electric field vector and magnetic field vectors are present in all direction in a plane. So in a plane, they are present in all direction. Now this is a polaroid. Right, and this is the direction of propagation of wave, right? This light wave is simply propagating in this direction. This is direction of propagation. This is direction of propagation of light wave. Now, this is simply a polaroid. Now, polaroid has some axis. Now, let us say that the axis of the polaroid is like this, vertical. So, what will happen? All the vibrations which are along the axis of this polaroid will simply pass from the polaroid. Rest of the vibrations will be absorbed by the polaroid. So the light coming from this polaroid, right? The light emerging from this polaroid will be simply plain polarized light, or we also call that as linearly polarized light. So this is linearly polarized light. Now the statement number one says that when plane polarized light passes through a polaroid, it changes its nature to linearly polarized. Now this is false. You can see that this is simply plane polarized light, and when it passes from polaroid, then it will be simply plane polarized or linearly polarized light, because they both are same. Plane polarized or linearly polarized lights are simply same, only the intensity will change. So this is also plane polarized light, and this will also be plane polarized light. So this statement is incorrect. Now let us try to analyze the next statement. Next statement says that refracted light when light is incident at Brewster angle is linearly polarized. Now let us also draw a diagram for better understanding of this statement also. So this diagram clearly explains that what happens during refraction of light. Now let us suppose that this is unpolarized incident ray. Now when this unpolarized incident ray is refracted in a medium, then refracted light is partially polarized. This is partially polarized because it contains electric vectors in more than one direction. So this is partially polarized light. Now, if this incident ray is incident at an angle called polarizing angle or Brewster angles, then what happens is that this is partially reflected ray. This is partially, you know that whenever there is a refraction, you know there is partial reflection. So this is partially reflected ray. Partially reflected ray. So this partially reflected ray is completely polarized. You can see that I have drawn these dots. It simply means that this partially refracted ray contains electric vectors in only single direction. So this is completely polarized. But this is completely polarized only when the light is incident at the polarizing angle. So this is completely polarized. So which will make this statement also incorrect, because it says that the refracted light will be linearly polarized. So this statement is also wrong. Now let us try to analyze the third statement says that the polarized light can be produced by scattering through π/2 in Earth atmosphere. Now let us also draw a diagram for this statement for better understanding. Let us now try to understand the third statement. So you can see that this is unpolarized sunlight, right? Let us say that this is unpolarized light. And this is some scatterer, let us say any air molecule, right, or any dust particle that is present in the earth atmosphere. So we call that as a scatterer. So this is our scatterer, right? We call this as a scatterer. This could be an air molecule or anything. Now, what actually these scatterer do? They scattered this light. What is the meaning of a scattering of light? What they do is that they absorb this unpolarized light and then they re-emit the light in all the directions. Now, this arrow indicates the direction of propagation, right? This is the direction of propagation, which simply means that the light is falling on this scatterer in this direction, right? Direction of propagation. Now let us see what actually happens is that these scatters absorb this unpolarized light and they emit the light in all directions. Now what happens is that in the direction of incident, when they emit the light, this is completely unpolarized, right? So in the direction of incident of light, the emitted light is completely unpolarized. But if you see in a direction perpendicular to the direction of propagation, so this is direction of propagation and this is perpendicular to the direction of propagation. If you see this light, then you will see that this, the light which is perpendicular to the direction of propagation, if you analyze this light through a polaroid, what you will notice is that this light contains vibrations only in one direction, light vibrations in only one direction. So this light which is at pi by 2 or 90 degree is completely polarized. So this is completely polarized, right? Now if you analyze the light in any other direction, say in between these two directions, then the light is partially polarized. So this statement is correct, right? So this statement will be correct, that the polarized light can be produced by scattering through pi by 2 in earth atmosphere. This is right, we have proved this through this diagram. Now it says that the natural light from the sun is polarized. So this is simply the natural light from the sun. This is simply the natural light from the sun. This is unpolarized light, and we can see that it is unpolarized. So this statement is wrong, which simply means that this statement is correct. I hope the entire explanation is clear to you. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.